Everyone, good afternoon. How are you? Today, let me tell you a story. The name is The Old Cat. An old woman had a cat. The cat was very old. She could not run quickly, and she could not bite, because she was very old. One day, the old cat saw a mouse. She jumped and caught the mouse, but she could not bite it. So the mouse got run out of her mouth and ran away, because the cat could not bite it. Then the old woman became very angry because the cat had not killed the mouse. She began to hiss the cat. The cat said, "Do not hiss your old servants. I have worked for you for many years, and I would work for you still. But I'm too old." Do not be unkind to the old, but remember what good work the old did when they were young. So, after hearing this story, what do you learn from it? Just think twice. Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.